The Bazaar is about coming together, fellowship, kicking off the holidays.
The Bazaar is a tradition that is, this is the 73rd annual Bazaar.
The proceeds that we make are going to four really wonderful causes.
Local, national, and international charities.
The preschool downstairs, the Hispanic League of Winston-Salem, the Center of Hope, and the hurricane relief through the Episcopal Church. Honestly, all of the people coming together and working to pull off this wonderful tradition, it's been really fun to see how things kind of come together.
Lots of vendors with crafts and handmade items and Christmas gifts.
The highlight, what I've heard, the brownies and the lemon tarts are quite a hit.
Handmade dollhouses by Jim Lippert that he is no longer living, but people who purchased them years ago are now donating them back to be resold.
We have these beautiful paintings by our parishioner Nick Bragg that I think are going to be a really, really hot item.
Favorite part about the Bazaar, I like the music and the decorations and seeing friends.